In this video, we will be installing ALA lighting, LED brake lights, and turn signals on a 2019 Chevy Colorado. To gain access to the bulb, you'll need to remove the housing. The housing is held on by two T15 Torx screws. And two knobs. With the housing out, you can now access the bulbs. The brake lights are the top one and the bottom one. Turn the socket counterclockwise to loosen it and remove it from the housing. Then pull the bulb out of the socket. You can now install your new ALA lighting high performance LED bulb. Since the brake lights also function as turn signals, we'll need to install a load resistor to avoid hyperflashing. Plug the resistor into the socket, then plug the bulb into the resistor. Line up the tabs with the holes on the housing, then insert the bulb into the housing and turn clockwise to lock it into place. This is a plug-and-play resistor, but it's also polarity sensitive. So if you plug it in and it doesn't turn on, unplug it, turn it around, and plug it back in. The resistor does run a little hot, so we'll need to mount it to a metal surface. This is a good place for it right here to keep it away from the plastic parts and the wiring. The process for the bottom bulb is the same as the top. To reattach the housing, line up the two knobs and push it into place. Then replace the screws. Now you can repeat the process for the other side. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.